Hello friends, in previous video we have studied the air brake circuit breaker, air blast circuit breaker, miniature circuit breaker, then MCCB and ELCB. In this video we are going to study about the SF6 circuit breaker. The SF6 circuit breaker basically uses sulfur hexafluoride gas, that is SF6 gas, as the arc quenching medium. So let us study the working and operation of SF6 circuit breaker. Let us see the introduction to SF6 circuit breaker. SF6 circuit breaker basically uses SF6, that is sulfur hexafluoride gas, which is inert in nature and has a very good dielectric strength. As the pressure increases, the dielectric strength of the sulfur hexafluoride gas also goes on increasing. So this assists in the arc quenching in case of SF6 circuit breaker. Because of the properties of the SF6 gas, nowadays, SF6 gas is widely used in the various type of switchgear devices for the protection of metal clad switchgear, bushing, circuit breaker and current transformer, etc. Now let us see what are the various properties of SF6 circuit breaker. Firstly, we will study what are the physical properties. First physical property of SF6 gas is that it is colorless, then it is odorless, then it is non-toxic. Non-toxic means that the pure SF6 gas is not harmful to the health. SF6 gas is non-inflammable, but the impure SF6 gas contains of certain toxic elements. State. The state of SF6 gas is that it is a gas in the normal temperature pressure. Density. SF6 gas is a heavy gas. Its density is 5 times to that of the air at the 20 degree centigrade of the atmospheric temperature. Next property, liquefaction of SF6 gas. SF6 gas starts liquefying at a certain temperature. The temperature of liquefaction depends upon the pressure. So basically, at a value of low temperature, SF6 gas starts liquefying. At the pressure of 15 kgf per centimeter square, liquefaction process of SF6 gas starts at the 10 degree centigrade of temperature. As a result of this, this gas is not suitable for the pressure of 15 kgf per centimeter square and above. Next property is heat transferability. Now heat transferability is a very important property in the process of arc quenching, because when the contacts are separated and arc is stuck between the contacts, due to the heavy current, the temperature also increases. So one method of eliminating the arc is by cooling the arc. So if the arc quenching medium has a high value of heat transferability, it is better. So in case of heat transferability of SF6 gas, it is about 2 to 2.5 times that of air at the same temperature and pressure. Because of this, for the equal conductor size, the current carrying capacity is relatively high. Next property is enthalpy. The heat content property of temperature below 6000 degree Kelvin is much higher. The heat content property of SF6 gas at the temperature below 6000 degree Kelvin is much higher as compared to the nitrogen. This property will assist in the removal of the current due to the constant cooling which is provided by the fresh SF6 gas. Next property is low arc constant. The time constant of the medium is defined as time between current zero and the instant the conductance of the conductor space reaches the zero value. Hence, due to the electronegativity of the SF6 gas, the arc constant time of SF6 gas is very low as compared to the rate of rise of restriking voltage. Hence, the SF6 gas is very useful at the high value of TRV, that is transient recovery voltage. Then let us see what are the chemical properties. So the first chemical property is that SF6 gas is highly stable up to the temperature of 500 degree centigrade. Next property is the inertness. The SF6 gas is an inert gas. The chemical inertness of the SF6 gas is very advantageous in switchgear. As the gas is inert, the life of the metallic parts which are contained in the circuit breaker is very large. As a result, the components do not get oxidized. Due to all these properties, the maintenance required for the SF6 circuit breaker is very low. The moisture, if present, is very harmful for the SF6 gas. Hence, the SF6 circuit breaker should be protected from the moisture at all the time. When the moisture is present in the gas, it produces certain fluorides which are very harmful. Next property is electronegative gas. Then, it does not react with the structure material up to 500 degree centigrade. Then next property is the product of decomposition. During the extinction of arc process, the SF6 gas is decomposed to SF4 or SF2. But upon cooling, this product of decomposition recombine to form the original gas. The metallic fluorides are basically the good conductors of heat, and hence they are safe for the arc quenching medium. Next properties are the dielectric properties. Dielectric property of the SF6 gas is 2.35 times that of the air at the atmospheric pressure. It is 30% that of the dielectric strength of the oil which is used in the oil circuit breakers. Also, at the higher pressure, the dielectric strength of the sulfur hexafluoride gas goes on increasing. The breakdown voltage of this gas will also go on increasing if the certain parameters like the roughness of the electrodes are maintained constant. So these are the basic properties of the sulfur hexafluoride gas which make it the best medium for the arc quenching in case of circuit breakers. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and do subscribe our channel Ikeda. Thank you.